It was early, early in the spring, when rosebuds, they were swelling. Young William on his deathbed lay, for the love of Barbara Allen. He sent his servant to the town, the town where she was dwelling, saying, "My master's sick, and he sends for you. If your name be Barbara Allen." So slowly, slowly she got up, and slowly she went to him, and all she said when she got there, "Young man, I fear you're dying." "Oh yes, I'm sick, I'm very sick. I hear the dead winds howling. No better, no better, I never shall be, if I can't have Barbara Allen. I'll not forget that jealous night down at the Lockwood Tavern. You drank and sang with the ladies there, and you slighted Barbara Allen. As she was on her long way home, she heard the funeral coming. Lay down his body there, that I may look upon him." The more she looked, the more she sobbed. She fell to the ground in sorrow. "Young William died for me today. I'll die for him tomorrow." They buried her in the far graveyard, and William's grave beside her. From William's grave grew a dark red rose, from Barbara's grave a briar. They grew and grew up the old church wall, till they could grow no higher. They locked and tied in a true lover's knot, the rose wrapped round the briar.